Well, here's a question to ask. What does it do for the psyche of Jimmy Uso, of Richie Stebo, just get so close to tagging in Jey Uso on multiple occasions, only to continue to watch your partner, for all intents and purposes, be assaulted in the opposite corner?
It frustrates you no end. It's obviously, it drains you. It can be as physically draining, your mental aspect of it, as actually being in the ring and getting beaten on, because you want to make the tag, you want to get in there and help your partner, you want to win.
You're seeing a very bona fide mean streak by Cassius Ohno, and then the shortcuts, if you will, by Ascension. Well, these six-man tag team matches may need two referees. That's what's going
on. Look at Jey still fighting. Jey Uso desperately trying to escape.
He's close. Uso's close to making the tag.
Full folding volley press
Yes.
Steamboat with a tag.
And Steamboat
is in there.
Yeah. Steamboat wants a piece of Cassius Ohno, and here we go.
Steamboat and Ohno renewing their rivalry here in the six-man tag team main event.
Weeks and weeks of conflict unleashed by Richie Steamboat.
Steamboat has built the momentum. Steamboat at this point in time, the better man in this exchange. And what a straight kick, a super kick, and a super near fall broken up by Ascension.
And now it's the Usos in Ascension. Shades of several weeks ago, this physical rivalry, high impact in your face.
Uso taking a chance over the top. Steamboat gonna join him. What a shot.
OBE.
On the outside, Steamboat did not see Ohno. Ohno with a shot from the apron.
Steamboat's out. Steamboat's out.
Right in behind the ear. And Cassius Ohno knocks out Richie Steamboat.